joining.
Hurry up.
What do you broadcast?
Huh?
No, I was kidding.
I swear my internet is not boo boo. I just don't know why my nat type always shows unknown. I just don't know why it does that to me. I swear. It's good though, it's good.
You got some poo poo ass.
Damn.
I wasn't talking about the internet, I was talking about that ass.
Damn. Damn,
bye.
Chris's game is fucking. Homeboy had to clean his disc real quick and then put the disc in.
I haven't downloaded it.
Man, you taking forever though.
You haven't sent me an invite.
Man, holding up
Michael.
Traffic over here.
Delete this. Picture. I sent 3 pigs. I'm only liking them on with on TV mad eating.
The weight on it?
Oh, hello, man.
Fuck.
She's gay as hell.
Dude. But didn't you say that?
He's taking it out of context.
Where's the lamb sauce?
Chris, you gonna be so sorry on Chris?
Where is the lamb sauce? Yes!
Oh shit!
That's my guy. Time why that nigga Adam still become funny.
What are you talking about? You?
Picture of him punching Mexican Adam. We ain't never gonna get another golden
gonna take
ass
that
like that. Mm-hmm. But I meant it in a cool way, like we all friends.
In a cool way, huh?
I'm about to replace that picture of me punching Adam with Chris's face.
Damn.
Wait on
me. Wait on me.
But I got these two screenshots because me and my sister were talking about how my aunt, my uncle, look at these like.
He got his mouth full. My boy had him licking on his face. He said,
that's what I'm saying. I was like, bruh, like, there's too much shit going on.
Bruh, Adam eating hella angry. He said,
Bro, why are you pulling that pizza like that?
Bro, he had to get it all in his mouth all at once. He just had to. Homeboy had to open his mouth so wide he had to close his eyes.
Fucking sound making.
Man.
Hey, buddy, can I get some lights here? I might be eating corn.
I didn't know I killed people. Real people from the trenches where it's real people. So real people. Big body was a building. Real boy. Nigga needed to find his children.
Yeah! Ah, oh, he's smacking me.
Kill it, Adam. Kill it. He's making a fool of you.
Oh, God.
Oh, I got one. That's good.
You lost zone A.
Dead.
Oh. What?
Dude. Damn, all three of us.
No shit, Andy got me.
I thought I got that grab. What a fake. Army strong 26. I'm mad.
Fuck, bro. That's Somti.
Okay. You know how to close the door? Yeah. Oh, tank butter.
Bro, push him off.
Stop him, Michael, please. Nice. I got one.
Oh shit, I just like yanked the shit out of my fucking USB cord.
You big dummy.
You've captured zone A.
Oh no, I'm dead.
Oh no, I'm dead.
Kill it!
We're crying.
But there's another guy behind you guys.
Two people.
Thank you. I'm about to die.
Ooh. Get it out of here!
Yes!
Panini!
Where your flame wings at, Chris? Let me see them flame wings.
But
well, it's a blue thing this time, and I can't throw them off
right now because I just lay down on the floor. They're just
fucking bold. Why did I just run around in a circle?
Hey, they're about to jump. Oh, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are. They're about to jump me at A.
Hey.
I'm dead.
Jumping
at C? Bruh, the one with the holes, yes.
Whoa!
Oh.
Bruh, you had like full health.
Me?
I think you're at least more than half.
Hell no. Homeboy hit me one time and I was done for.
Uh-huh. That's what I'm saying. If I could have sworn you had more than half. That nigga had his upgrade on.
Watch out on top. He's gonna jump, watch out.
Hey. Nice. Nice. I come to see now.
That's tough. He just came to die! Nice.
Oh no, I'm out of here. Kill it! Hit it with the stick in the head!
I'm just blocking everything, just hit it
once! Oh, I got him!
Thank you!
I should have got the execute, but I freaking was on the ledge.
Leave Chalky Mel.
Oh man. Oh man, tough luck, buddy. Adam had already thrown him on the floor one time.
Chalky Mel alone.
Oh shit. Damn, how are they hella beating us? I thought we were smashing. Bruh, cause we never got B.
Your team rallied.
OMG.
Go to A.
I'm washing out my ass at Sicko.
The 420 dabs. Not even in the lobby, you had to make an announcement one time.
Damn, okay.
Bro, you seen how scary we are together? Oh.
Bro, fuck it.
I don't know, man. They're gonna try to throw us off for sure.
Yeah, I'm like.
Or they're gonna try to throw something at us. Chris, it's me and you now, Chris.
What's happening?
Let's die together, Chris.
There is a bird.
Fuck you.
Wow.
There is a bird. There's the bird.
Oh no. Ah. Oh.
Where is the bird?
I got you, Chris.
Thank you.
Goodbye, Chris. Shit, man. Bro, we did hella better than them, though. Homeboy went 4-4. We could have won. He just wasn't trying, though. That's all.
Best.
Just get rid of the entire Golden State Warriors team.
Oh, shit. So that's how you feel. And why do you feel that way?
Don McGlass.
Hey, shout out Brown. Lakers boy.
Not the L.A. Brown.
That's weird.
LeBron.
LeBron! Yes!
L.A. Bron.
Bro, we're playing the same freaking people again, man.
Las Bronjulas.
Let's beat them this time.
Y'all need a try.
Do you need an extra?
No, we have 4.
Okay, then. Screw you all.
I can leave and watch David's live stream.
No. No live stream. There's no live stream.
Bro, where'd you get that chest plate at?
Bro, with the Grim Reaper on my chest, you feel me?
Bro, where'd you get that?
Hey, I got a Grim Reaper on my Peacekeeper, David.
But not on the 6-pack of your Centurion, though.
She has a 6-pack.
No, she don't.
That's a knife.
Damn. Chris said, I want to look like David Centurion.
Why is my burnt? Shit, Brent, I have to touch my fucking cable.
Not that Chris touched his headphones to his fucking nail.
Bruh, it's more hella burnt right now.
You probably leaned forward and your hair sizzled on that shit.
Bruh, I think it did.
It was once said by a man who couldn't quit.
Oh my god.
Don't, man, please, can I have another hit?
Don't, man. Hey, that's a knocker, though.
Hey, I'm gonna play one more match and then hop off.
Who cares?
Why do? Homeboy said big sleep. He worked 24 hours.
Wait, do you got work tomorrow too?
Yeah.
Sleep. Oh my god. Yes.
You captured Zone C.
We're finding a C. Oh, just no.
No.
What are you guys doing? You guys got one person.
I couldn't even touch that thing, so.
Fuck this nigga. Me and dude got him. What the fuck is that? That's a shaman.
You said, who the fuck is over there?
I'm gonna smash you.
I am at A. Big shooter. You guys have trouble out there or what?
He's just freaking
crazy. Hey, help us too.
You having trouble over there?
Oh.
Oh. Damn, soul threw me into a wall. And that was it for me.
Hey, I cannot fight this cancer, please help me.
Get him up! I'm trying to. If I knew he was gonna keep going after me, I would have just kept blocking. Ooh, look on the bright side, we are 700 to 88. Okay.
200 to 600.
Stupid ass David. I'm about to die. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Please. Oh my god.
I'm taking it. Oh, hold on, bud. Yes!
You capture Zone A.
I'm with it. Yes!
Mm.
I was just stabbing hella slowly.
Forget Z, what the fuck's happening?
Oh my god, tell me why the only thing this fool knows how to do is a fucking sidestep.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, I can't see.
Thanks.
Just dash towards him, and when he does it, parry you.
Yeah, for real, brother.
Bro, I could wait for it, it's just, he waits for me to attack and immediately does a sidestep.
What the fuck is he doing?
What the hell?
Back up, Adam.
I got this guy.
Okay.
Oi, boat. 3 times fast.
Whoa!
Here he comes.
1v1 then.
Yes.
It's all the honorable.
Yeah, put some curse on him. Let Michael get him.
Dude. Wow, good fight. Thanks. Good fight, sorry. Victory!
The Sithy!
I'm where we haven't lost them.
Oh, guys.
Peace out.
Invite Isai. Don't leave him.
The dark ass 559. Boy probably heard it hella loud because he said he was watching the thing. He said, "Ah, what happened to Isai? I know he's waiting quietly." In the shadows.
I think he's asking his dope man for another hit.
Shit. Don't say that. Oh no.
Okay, Chris.
You put him in a coffin.
Bro, Chris had to send that picture of you eating the corn again. He had to get the different shot.
Look at his lip. I see the white as a motherfucker.
Homeboy had to get the full chomp, he said. Oh.
Hey, you guys want to play this or H1Z1? Or you want to just call it a night?
Fuck H1!
For real? How come? But how come, Chris?
Yay! That's right.
That's how my cat feels about that.
So y'all not trying to play Hizzy?
Bro, not really.
Hizzy.
Or Trials Fusion.
Trials Fusion.
Well, you're just trying to hurt my feelings at this point.
Chris?
I think I've deleted Trials already.
What'd you say?
I already deleted Trials.
I thought you said something about chonies.
I want your chonies. What about zombies? World War II zombies?
Dang, I did lead at that game big time, like,
Did lead it.
I'm big leaded, bro.
I don't know what to say. I still have it.
GTA?
I deleted it.
Oh.
I don't think I have GTA.
Oh.
Oh, I think mine's a disc, though. That's why I deleted it.
Chris could get Destiny 2 for free, but he's playing.
What's he playing?
Just playing games. He don't want to get it.
But that shit don't come out for like next month, I think. For free.
I guess that's the end of this episode. Peace out. Not Kiriganja because he's a fucking loser.